YouTube. So as you can see, the girl is out natural, but not for. I just took out a sew-in with a closure, and I was just thinking, like, it's spring slash summertime, you know, it's about time for me to change up the color. And what I'm doing today is, as you can tell by this title, I'll be dyeing my hair rich amber without any bleach. It's just a semi-permanent rinse, that's what I call it, or dye, that's what you want to call it. But as you can see, I can't tell, but if you can tell, but my hair is not dark at all. So I don't know, but let's just jump right into it, baby. So I had to order stuff from the beauty supply stores, because you know the beauty supply stores are closed, and I'm pretty upset about that. I've been trying to dye my hair for like weeks and weeks and weeks. So I finally said fuck it, and I ordered from the beauty supply store, and they delivered the same day. I just had to place an order over $50, and then plus the shipping, which was like $4. More delivery, which is $4, because the beauty supply store is only 2 miles away from my house. Now I called them and asked them, could I pick up? They told me no. Why y'all couldn't bring it out to me? And I waited. I ordered it at 11 in the morning. I just got it probably like at 4:30 something, but that's okay. And then my dumb ass, I forgot the gloves. So I'm like, I'm not putting red dye on my hands. So it's a little shopping center across the street from my house, gas station, no gloves. I go to the laundromat. I ask the lady, can I get some gloves? Guess what she tell me? No. But she got on gloves. Okay, so I'm like, you know what? This is my last try. I go to the curry out. I ask the man, I'm like, y'all sell gloves? He like, oh yes, they use gloves in the back. No, sir, can I buy some gloves from you? I need them. He was like, oh yeah. I'm like, I'll give you like a dollar. He's like, okay. And guess what your girl got? Some gloves. So, let me show y'all the dye. It's not even in a bag, it's right beside me. I forgot. So I am doing Creative Image Adore in the color Rich Amber is 78. How you like that? And I got 2 bottles because I know my hair look crazy right now. That's because I had my leave out straightened. But without further ado, let's do it. So at this point, I'm just like, oh well, let's fast forward, because I know y'all don't want to see too much, and it probably took me like an hour to do all this, so I'm just like, let me fast forward. So I'm not going to talk too much, I'll just let y'all watch. Oh, and before you start dying, make sure you got on a shirt that you don't want, because it will ruin it all, man. Brad Mundo, I'll be watching this couple months ago. Why didn't I section better? I don't have nothing to do with that. Like Miss Tab said, that's not me. That's not me.
Y'all, I'm fake at right here because I see my curls popping. I be so scared that every time I straighten my hair that I didn't heat damaged it. So I'm just so happy that I still got curls going on. You hear me? Now, I ain't gonna lie, this part really annoyed me. Look at that. Why? But it's all good, though.
All right, so, So, I can show y'all me on the other side. All right, so I got this half done. Alright, let me just start this other side, because I know y'all ain't got time to play with me today. I don't have time to play with me neither. I work today. The girl worked. I y'all like, do y'all know what y'all like mean? I kind of used all of this, so excellent that I have another one. Let's go ahead and angle a mess.
Now right here, I had to fake close the door because, you know, my husband keep popping in and out, and then my brother and him in the living room.
You know what I just thought?
And I really don't want y'all to hear all that noise they got going on in there.
I really close because why didn't I get to? The man said, "You want one?" I'm tomorrow saying, "Yeah, one is fine." The whole time, no, one is not fine. I just keep dropping it on the floor. Now, I know y'all might be looking at this like, what the fuck did her head do? What did that color do? But don't worry about that. Cause that's my business. It added a tint to it, and that's all that matters. It's what I like, not what you like. Okay? Okay. Then it's somebody's horror film died, stabbed up in the head. Being dyed with no bleach, and I see the title, a whole bunch of videos with their title, but they got a box dye. First of all, I hate box dye. Second of all, do you know it's bleach inside that box dye? Are you talking about some no bleach just because you're not doing it yourself? It's bleach in there, man. Look at my bloody. Who stabbed me up? I need to save some of this. Just over the simple fact that this is a rinse and it will rinse all right in your face when you're at the glue. I need to bleach. Oh my God, I never see me do this. Oh my God. My husband was like, Shirley, what the fuck are you doing? It was like a massacre up in here. Look, it's on my sleeve. I didn't even know. I'm taking this shirt off. Okay, y'all. Saturated enough for you guys. Saturated enough for you, Bray Mondo. Look at these eyebrows. This pandemic got me chewed, chopped, and screwed. Just trying to, I know I just said it on lather, but I just try to get it all up in there. But I got a plastic bag. So, what I'm going to do, take these off, rinse them out in the sink, and then once this sets, I'll probably leave this in for like, what the bottle say, but I'm not going to. I got a dollar. You gotta check my money a bit. It say 15 minutes, but I'm gonna do 30-45. And then I'll be back. You win some, you lose some. But I don't win none today. Alright, so I'm back, y'all. I rinsed out my hair. Condition it, washed it. Now I'm about to put in this other conditioner. This is my first time using it. Now I know when I haven't looked at it yet, but I know when I take it out, it's gonna probably look like it's not ready, no color. But wait till that sun hit it. I'm trying to tell you. Wait till that sun hit it. This is that summertime fine, you know. But let me get this stuff. Alright, so I got the Aunt Jackie's Curls and Coils Black Seed Recipe Fix My Hair Intensive Repair Conditioning Mask, because I feel as though like my hair got real dry like over the last couple months, and I just be feeling, I'm like, what is this? So I'm just trying out new things to see if it works for me. So I'm gonna just go ahead and take this down, put this in, and we're gonna see what it looks like. Let me smell this shit. But it's supposed to treat brittle, damaged hair to the benefits of Aunt Jackie's inner and outer hair deep repair recipe with omega fatty acids, antioxidants, vitamins. This runs out formula to help strengthen and restore vibrancy. Thank you. like a pipe head. In my Miss Tab voice, that's my business. Mine. So, let me go ahead. I'm going to do one part on camera so y'all can see. And then I'm going to go off camera doing the rest because I don't want to make this video 70 minutes long because I'm the type of person that be fast forwarding so. Alright, so let me put all of this stuff in my head, and then I'll be right back. Y'all, I wasn't planning. I ain't take my time and slap it on tiny piece after tiny piece. I just did what I had to do. Give y'all some curl satisfaction real quick. YouTube, please.
No, 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 no.
All right, let me give it like 2 more minutes. Now I come back to y'all people with this stuff myself. I've been combing this out more than I've been combing this out with this brush, and I can tell you. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep brushing this out. And I'm gonna come back. What should I do? I'm gonna do a little slick ponytail and I'll be back. Whatever.